很抱歉，这一集终于来了，但是也很遗憾，因为它是最后一集了。1年多来，我总共制作了18集结合视觉学习和图像记忆的全民英检初级单字系列影片。其实我知道看的人并不多，它也没有太高的娱乐效果。那为什么我还要坚持做下去呢？因为我曾经是一个国中英文补习班的老师，我看到很多孩子因为学校要考试，所以即便他们都还不会念，却常常硬着头皮要把这些单字记下来。所以，在我频道的初期就萌生了这个念头。我敢说，这一套影片是 YouTube 平台上最完整的初级单字资料库。诚恳的邀请你，现在就帮我一个忙，把这个影片分享给家里有国小高年级或国中孩子的朋友，让视觉学习和图像记忆，并结合例句的方式，成为他们的英文启蒙，好吗？Hello, everyone. This is Michelle. 微小的习惯会带来巨大的改变，请和我一起念读，陪我走完这最后一里路吧。Let's get started. Ugly, ugly, 丑陋的。Umbrella, umbrella, 雨伞。What an ugly umbrella! 好丑的一把雨伞啊。Uncle, uncle, 叔叔、舅舅。Under, under, 在之下。The gift from my uncle was hidden under the table. 叔叔送的礼物就藏在桌子下面哦。Underline, underline。在下方划线，underpass，underpass，underpass, 地下道。Please underline the word underpass。请把 underpass 这个字在下面划线。Understand，understand，了解。Underwear，underwear，内衣裤。I don't understand why she needs so much underwear for the short trip。我就不懂了，这么短的一趟旅行，他需要这么多的内衣裤做什么呢？Unhappy, unhappy，不开心的。Uniform, uniform，制服。The students were unhappy with the new uniform rules。学生们对新的制服规定感到不太开心。Unique, unique，独特的。Universe, universe。宇宙，全世界。Every star in the universe is unique。宇宙中的每一颗星星都是独一无二的。University，university，大学。Until，until，直到。She studied hard until she got accepted into the university。她用功读书，直到被那一所大学录取。Up。Up，向上。Upper，upper，upper, 上方的。He looked up and saw a bird on the upper branch of the tree。他抬头一看，并在树上方的树枝看到一只鸟。Upon，upon，upon, 在上方。Upstairs，upstairs，upstairs, 楼上的。The cat was sleeping upon the bed upstairs。猫在楼上的床睡觉。Us, us, 我们。USA, USA, 美国。Use, use, 使用。The teacher showed us how to use the information from the USA。老师示范给我们看要如何使用美国来的资讯。Used, used, 旧的、二手的。Usual, usual, 寻常的、一般的。The tools we used were not in the usual place. 我们用过的工具没有在它通常摆放的位置。Useful, useful, 有用的。User, user, 使用者、用户。The user found the guide very useful. 用户发现这本指南很有用。Unit, unit, 单元。Usually, Usually，通常。We usually study Unit One for warm up。我们通常暖身的时候会读第一单元。Vacation, vacation，假期。Valentine's Day, Valentine's Day，情人节。They went on vacation to the beach for Valentine's Day。他们情人节去海滩度假。Valley, Valley，山谷。Vegetable, vegetable, 蔬菜。 In the valley, there are many farms that grow vegetables. 山谷中有很多种植蔬菜的农场。Vendor, vendor, 小贩。Very, very, 很非常。The vendor at the market was very friendly. 那个市场里的小贩非常友善。Victory, victory, 胜利。Value, value, 价值。We celebrated the victory and talked about the value of never giving up. 我们庆祝了胜利，并且谈论了永不放弃的价值观。Video, video, 录影带。View, view, 看法，风景。We watched a video to get a better view of the city. 我们看了一个影片，以便更好地了解这个城市的风景。Village, village, 村庄。Vinegar, vinegar, 醋。We bought some vinegar from a small shop in the village. 我们在村内的小店买了一些醋。Violin, violin, 小提琴。Vest, vest.背心。Her violin was placed next to her vest. 她的小提琴放在背心的旁边。Visit, visit, 参观、拜访。Volleyball, volleyball, 排球。They always visit their cousins and play volleyball together. 他们总是去拜访他们的表弟，并且一起打排球。Visitor, visitor.参观者 ，voice, voice, 声音。I heard the visitor's voice from the hallway. 我从走廊听到访客的声音。Volume, volume, 测体积量。Vocabulary, vocabulary, 字汇。He turned up the volume of the audio lesson to learn new vocabulary.他调高影音课程的音量以学习新的词汇。Vote, vote, 投票。Wait, wait, 等待。We have to wait in line to vote. 我们排队等待投票。Waste, waste, 腰部。Wake, wake, 醒来。When I wake up, I always stretch my waist.我醒来之后都会伸展一下腰部。Waiter, waiter, 男服务生。Waitress, waitress, 女服务生。The waiter and waitress both served us dinner last night. 那个男服务生和女服务生昨天晚餐都有帮我们服务。Walk, walk, 走路。Voter, voter, 选民。The voter took a short walk to the polling station. 那个选民散步去投票所。Wall, wall, 墙。Wallet, wallet, 皮夹。He found his wallet on the shelf near the wall. 他在墙附近的柜子上找到了他的皮夹。Want, want, 想要。War, war.战争。They don't want the war to continue any longer. 他们不希望战争再继续了。Warm, warm, 温暖的。Wash, wash, 洗。I like to wash my hands with warm water. 我喜欢用温水洗手。Waste, waste, 浪费、废弃物。Watch, watch, 手表。观看。She felt that it was a waste to watch TV all day. 她觉得整天看电视很浪费时间。Water, water, 水。We, we, 我们。We need some more water. 我们需要多一些水。如果你觉得自己念好像也不确定对不对，希望有人可以指导你、陪着你的话，那我非常欢迎你加入我的美剧口语训练营。我会用直播上课还有录音作业的方式陪你加强你的英文口语。如果你有兴趣的话，请先 email 给我聊聊吧。Let's continue. Waterfall, waterfall, 瀑布。Weather, weather, 天气。The weather was perfect for visiting the waterfall. 这个天气非常适合去参观那座瀑布。Watermelon, watermelon, 西瓜。Way, way, 路方式。On our way home, we stopped to buy a big watermelon. 回家的路上，我们停下来去买了一个大西瓜。Weak, weak, 虚弱的。Wave, wave, 挥手。She's too weak to wave at us. 她太虚弱了，所以没有办法和我们挥手。Wear, wear, 穿戴。Wedding, wedding, 婚礼。He forgot to wear his special suit to the wedding. 他忘了要穿他那件特制的西装去参加婚礼。Wednesday, Wednesday, 星期三。Week, week, 周星期。Weekday, weekday, 平日。Wednesday is a weekday in the middle of the week. 周三是一周之间的一个平日。Weekend, weekend.周末 ，Welcome, welcome, 欢迎。Welcome to our home. We have lots of plans for the weekend. 欢迎来我家，我们周末有很多计划哦。Weekly, weekly, 每周的。Weight, weight, 体重。She has a weekly routine to manage her weight. 她有一个每周的例行安排来管理她的体重。West, west, 西方。Weapon, weapon, 武器。The museum has a collection of old weapons from the west. 这个博物馆收集了一些来自西部的旧武器。Western, western, 西方的。Well, well, 好的。He knows the western part of the city very well. 他非常熟悉这个城市的西区。Wet, wet, 湿的。Wheel, wheel, 轮胎。The wheels of the bike got wet in the rain. 脚踏车的轮胎在雨中弄湿了。Well, well, 金鱼。What, what, 什么。What's the name of the well? 那只金鱼叫什么名字。Whatever, whatever, 无论什么。When, when, 当何时。When you get here, you can do whatever you want. 你到了之后，你可以做任何你想做的事情。Where, where, 哪里。Wind, wind, 风。Where is the wind coming from? 那个风是从哪里吹来的啊？ Whether, whether, 是否。Whether he's coming or not doesn't matter.他来不来不重要。Which, which, 哪一个。Which sport do you like, baseball or basketball? 棒球和篮球你喜欢哪一种运动呢？ While, while, 当时候。While I was cooking, he called. 我在做饭的时候他打电话过来。Whose, whose, 谁的。White, white, 白色。I wonder whose white car is parked outside. 我好奇停在外面的那台白色的车是谁的。Who, who, 谁。Who is your new coach? 你的新教练是谁。Whole, whole, 全新的。The name of the movie is The Whole New World. 这部电影的名称是全新的世界。Whom, whom, 谁。Whom did you invite to the party? 你邀请了谁去那个派对？ Why? Why? 为什么？ Wide, wide, 宽的。Why are the roads so wide in this area? 这一区的路为什么都这么宽呢？ Wife, wife, 太太，妻子。Will, will, 将会。My wife will be here soon. 我太太很快就会到了。Wild, wild, 荒野，野生的。Willing, willing, 愿意的。 If you're willing to try, you can see the wild animals up close. 如果你愿意尝试，你可以很近的看到野生动物。Window, window, 窗户。Windy, windy, 多风的。It's very windy outside, so close the window.
外面风很大，把窗户关起来吧。
Wine, wine, 酒。Win, win, 赢。We'll celebrate with wine if we win the game.
如果我们赢得比赛，我们就会喝酒庆祝。
Wing, wing,
翅膀。
With, with,
和用。
The bird flew with its wings wide open.
那只鸟展翅飞翔。
Winner, winner,
赢家。
Wise, wise,
明智的。
A wise decision can help you become a winner.
明智的决定可以让你成为一位赢家。
Winter, winter,
冬天。
Wish, wish,
希望。
She made a wish for a warm winter.
她许愿希望能有一个温暖的冬天。
Within, within,
在之内。
Without, without,
没有。
You should finish the project within a week without any delay.
你应该在一周内完成那份专案计划，不能有任何延迟。
Work, work,
工作，上班。
Woman, woman,
女人。
She's a hard-working woman who loves her job.
她是一位热爱工作、努力工作的女性。
Wonder, wonder.
好奇，怀疑。
Wolf, wolf,
狼。
I wonder what it's like to see a wolf in the wild.
我好奇在野外看到一只狼是什么样的感觉。
Wonderful, wonderful,
极好的。
Wooden, wooden,
木质的。
The wooden house in the forest looks wonderful.
森林里的那栋木造小屋看起来太棒了。
Word, word,
字。
Worker, worker,
员工、劳工。
The worker typed every word carefully.
那位员工每一个字都打得小心翼翼地。
World, world,
世界。
Worth, worth,
价值。
The world is full of places worth exploring.
世界充满了值得探索的地方。
Worry.Worry,
担心、烦恼。
Wound, wound,
伤口。
She really worries about the wound on her leg.
她很担心她腿上的伤口。
Write, write,
写。
Would, would,
将、能够。
I would write a letter if I had more time.
如果我有时间，我会写一封信。
Writer, writer,
作家。
Wrist, wrist,
手腕。
The writer wears a watch on her wrist while writing.
那位作家写作的时候会在手上戴一只表。
Wrong, wrong,
错误的。
Wood, wood,
木头。
I realized I used the wrong type of wood.
我突然发现我用错木头的种类了。
Yearly,
yearly,一年一度的。
Yellow,
yellow, 黄色。
She bought a yellow dress for the yearly summer party.
她为了一年一度的夏日派对买了一件黄色的洋装。
Yesterday,
yesterday, 昨天。
Yet,
yet, 还、然而。
Did you receive the letter I sent you yesterday?
你有收到我昨天寄给你的信吗？
No, it hasn't arrived yet.
没有，它还没到。
You,
you,
你。
Young, young, 年轻的。
You should do it while you are young.
你应该趁年轻的时候去做这件事情。
Yes, yes,
是的。
Yours,
yours, 你的。
Yes, this is yours.
没错，它是你的了。
Yourself, yourself,
你自己。
Help yourself to the food.
食物请自取。
Your, 你的。Youth,
青年，年轻。
This is your youth hostel.
这栋就是你的青年旅馆。
Yummy,
美味的，好吃的。
The kids keep saying, yummy.
孩子们不停地说，真是好吃。
Widen,
变宽。
You should widen the space between words.
你应该把字跟字中间的距离加大。
终于来到 Z 了。
Zebra, 斑马。
Zero,
零。
Zoo,
动物园。
Now there are zero zebras in the zoo.
现在动物园的斑马剩下零只。
非常恭喜你，看到了这边表示你有超乎常人的耐心和毅力。
最后想跟大家聊聊自己的想法。其实老实说，我是暂时放弃了单字影片的制作，因为我当然想做我更喜欢的看美剧学英文，还有听歌学英文等等系列。希望 sometime in the future 能蹦出一个更好的制作单字影片的想法。
那我们就后会有期咯。